Can you do this?
Can we teach you cuss words? We can have a try marriage. Hello, Korean woman.
Hello, handsome guys.
Oh,
thank you.
But you are Indian?
But you are cute.
Yes. Yeah.
You are not pure Indian, right?
We are pure Indian, but it's just but we are civilized.
I was from Korea, but I'm living in India.
Oh, really? Can you do this? Show me your muscles. You too.
He's wearing full sleeves.
I'm wearing full sleeves.
Short forearms.
You have white shoulder. So much.
Cute headphone.
Oh, yeah. This one. Yeah, thank you.
Oh, yeah. Is that your channel?
Alright.
Lily?
Yes. Oh, we are on live stream, bro.
Oh.
Is
that your channel?
How do you look like? Good, right?
Yeah, good. But you look more cuter everywhere.
Yeah.
Like here also, there also.
It's because of you.
Thank you so much. It's an honor.
What thank you so much in Indian? How to say it?
Dhanyavad.
And how to say you're welcome?
There's no word, I think.
Really?
We just say
okay.
One
What's
word.
Your name? It's Lily or me?
Yes, Lily. You can call me baby.
Okay, baby. I'm Aditya and he's
I'm Anubhav.
Aditya. Yeah.
And mine is Anubhav. Means it means experience. Okay.
Experience.
Yes, that's funny.
You mean like you have to have a lot of experience with me? Yeah, Aditya sounds like an Indonesian name too. I have a lot of friends with name with Adit or Aditya.
So
you guys are the first handsome guy from Indian I met in Omiti.
Dhanyavad.
There are many, you know, categories like ones are too, you know, and ones are too civilized. We are somewhat lie between them. Oh. We are more civilized than the lower one.
And who spread it?
You can say that.
It depends on knowledge or any.
It depends on your behavior too. Like some Indians are just here to, they don't know how to talk or they discuss people.
Yeah,
but if you are educated, so yeah, you fall into a civilized state.
I ever watched a video that it's about Indian street food. Is it right? Some people sell their food directly with their hand to make the food. Do you know what I mean? To stir their food with their hand and serve to the customer. Is it right?
Okay, so you mean like they discuss the food, like they. They don't use precautions while making it. It happens in India, yes. I knew that. If you go for the street side food in India, you will face that.
Oh, so that's
But if
true.
You go to a good restaurant...
Yeah, you can see
it's the same in all countries, but yeah, India is more viral for it. You speak good English, like you studied or...
No, I just learned from my school. And I learned here in on TV.
What?
Stop staring at me like that.
I will see at my poster then.
It's your phone now. You're cute. Like,
that's not weird.
You're pretty too. You have good body too.
The body?
You have? Go to gym every day?
Yeah, we do. We skip today.
Oh, it makes sense. You go to body.
Yeah, we're coming to meet.
So why don't you sleep already at night like now? Like you wake up for playing Ome TV.
Just wait. If we weren't using Ome TV, how would have we found you? So you are unmarried.
Why? Do you want to be my partner?
Yeah, we can have a try marriage if you want.
Okay. We have three.
It would be.
Yeah. 3 year
first best thing.
Okay.
Marrying one Korean girl, total blessing. Whole world would bless us.
Yeah.
We should visit Indonesia now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should.
Now.
We will visit Indonesia. Yeah. Amin.
Bang.
Amin.
Bang.
Yeah, you will be our guide.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll order 2 tickets from India to Indonesia. Hello. Okay, 2 tickets from India to Indonesia right now. Deal.
What was her name again?
Aditya and Anubha.
Anubha. Why? Yeah, you are cute, yeah. You are while cute. Saying Anubha.
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 Anubha. Yeah, Anubha.
Yeah. Why are you so cute now?
Yeah, he's asking why are you so cute.
Because I'm yours.
And what will be our destination while we marry?
If you ever go to Bali?
Bali. Bali, yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah, we can go
no,
there.
We will come. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yep.
Can we teach you cuss words?
Oh, okay, abusive words? Like now? Okay.
Yeah, just be ready for it because we don't think it might be pleasant for other Indians.
Will you type it or you just say it to me?
Let me type it. You can say it to other Indians if you want.
Makaloda.
See, it's the first. Makaloda. Makaloda.
Hey, is that the good word or just bad word?
These are the bad words. The two I have typed just now. I'll tell you the meaning. First, you should write.
I've said it. Oh my lips. What's the meaning?
Meaning. He would tell you the meaning.
No, I can't.
He will tell you.
Okay.
So then, these are the 4 words which are best for Indians to hear. Okay.
Okay.
If you find any idiot Indian,
idiot Indian.
You can say this. I'm telling you, we'll find a lot on Ome.
Sharp.
So the first one is Makaloda.
Makaloda. Makaloda.
Yeah.
It's you can say Okay, so these are some words we have invented. It is.
And the jatu, the last word?
It's like pubic hair. Like if you say someone jatu, you means you are denoting him as a pubic hair only. Yes.
I type it in my phone.
Yeah, you can say jatu Aditya. Jatu.
No, you can't.
Jatu Aditya. Jatu Aditya. Okay, the next lesson, how to say I love you.
Main tumse pyar karta hu.
Too long. Type it, please. See.
Main means I.
My.
Tumse means you.
Main.
Yeah.
Main tumse
pyar.
Pyar.
Karta hu. Or is it?
You can take.
What is it mean? Karta
hu. Yeah. Is the thumbnail you can use?
Fuck.
मैं तुमसे प्यार करता हूँ.
You are a girl, ना? तो then you will say मैं तुमसे प्यार करती हूँ.
Yes. Yes. It's for girls.
Because I'm girl.
करता for boys and करती for girls.
Got it. And how to say I love you too? मैं तुमसे प्यार. Hey, connection. Connection was not stable.
But our connection will be strong.
Oh. मैं तुमसे प्यार करती मैं तुमसे प्यार करती हूँ.
Yeah,
we know
we also love you.
What also in Indian?
मैं भी तुमसे प्यार करता हूँ.
मैं भी
like you just said भी मैं.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I wish I can remember it.
Yeah, you will if you have written it down.
Yes, as I can remember you too.
Now we will travel worlds for you.
What?
But I will only travel for you in your heart.
Okay, I'll open my heart for you.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
It would be 5'10", 11". You should open that much.
How tall are you?
I'm 6, he's 5'11", like somewhat equal.
187. Oh, 187, yeah. And Anuba?
He is 185 or 6. Same equal height, doesn't.
Yeah.
Oh, but Anuba look like taller than Aditya in several centimeters, maybe.
He's just too slim.
Thank you, Anuba and Aditya. It was so nice to talk to you, both of you.
Yeah,
it was so good to talk to you too, Cutie Heart.
Yeah.
Cutie Heart. Cutie
Heart. Hope you can go to Indonesia and go to Bali and everybody yeah. in Indonesia.
I'll marriage. Yeah, our marriage will be there.
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay.
Thank you, okay. Bye-bye.
Good night.
So we are gonna get posted, na?
Maybe.
Oh, that's a maybe. Okay, then we'll just subscribe your YouTube channel and wait
Thank
for it.
Thank you.